السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Let's continue. We have here طه, beginning of سورة طه. Both are with only two counts. So we will read it طه, طه. Here we have طاسين ميم. It comes in beginning of سورة الشعراء, النمل and القصص. سين and ميم, six counts. طا only two counts. So we will read it طاسيم, طاسيم. Then we have only طا and سين. It comes in the beginning of سورة النمل. So we will read it طاسيم, طاسيم. Ta, two counts. Sin, six counts. Then we have Yasin, of course, in the beginning of Surah Yasin. We read it Yasin, Yasin. Yeah, two counts. Sin, six counts. Thank you.